Hey, how's everybody doing today, and what is going on, Macho Maniacs? So,
you actually did it.
I actually did it, yes. Now, we've been talking about it. I need, like, an introduction or a something interesting. I am the Bandit Chimera. I feel that my fans should be Chimaniacs. You are the Chimera Maniacs in my life and in my heart and soul. So, you will be my Chimaniacs. You will give me the energy that we need for this game, which is Dark Souls 3. Now, if you watched my last episode, we are in DLC 2. I don't think I should sound any different to you guys, but I sound different to me because I am using a different headset. Because the old headset, the good old trusty headset, for the last couple of months has been cracking, and I'm pretty sure it's busted now. I mean, I can still hear out of it, but I don't want to have to actually, like, ghetto tape it together.
So. I was just going to say, you could tape
it. I could, but I don't know. I'm adverse to that. So I'm possibly looking into a new headset, possibly, but, they cost money and, you know, unfortunately I don't have said thing. The thing would be nice, but I lack thing.
Well,
can't remember, do you take damage? You don't take damage from that, okay.
No,
wow,
it falls...
you are just in a pile of poo.
Yeah, that's all
you
dead bodies.
You are in a pile of, hang on.
Yeah, dead body.
Oh, okay, well, I'm now sitting on top of the pile of poo. I can kind of glitch through the poo?
No, it's supposed to be like that, because it's like...
Oh, there we go.
It's like cushioning your fall.
All right, look at that. You know, they're like, we went to the beach, Daddy.
Oh, do that one where you're, like, laying flat out. See if you can, like, hide your whole body in there.
Oh, my God, that's a great idea. Let's switch. Like,
yeah,
lay
one.
Flat out, yeah.
Yeah, do it.
Let's do this. Just the feet, man. This is what happens a day on the beach if you've got kids and they want to play in the sand. You know, you wake up and you're dead. Something like that. But anyways, Machamaniacs, we are going to actually take on some of the second DLC. Like I said, if you were here for the last one, you know and you saw and you did and you hootie-wooties with us and... I don't know, something.
And I'm Windrider, by the way.
Oh yeah, Windrider is here too. Well, Windrider, the lovely Windrider, she is always here. Windrider 63, the lovely Windrider 63, is always here, as per usual. Well, maybe not always, but quite often she is here. Oh, when I forgot how much damage these little frig nuggets do.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. Okay. Well, I think I got them all. Where was I going? I don't remember. Where were we going? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
yeah.
I was going that way.
Yep.
Wasn't really my plan.
It was a good time for
but
everyone.
Yeah. Holy shit. Wow. Oh, that was an even bigger FU than the one, that they did in the first DLC, where you fall down the icy well thing there? Oh my god, holy creeps.
Careful,
he's
gonna get you.
Why
him? He's gonna get you.
Ah!
He's gonna get you.
Oh, he just blew himself up, didn't he? Yeah, no, he blew himself up. Well, okay. Now, the reason for the lengthy absence is kind of... fuck? What the hell just hit me? Whoa! Whoa! You! You're hitting me! And a dead.
Yep. They do a lot of damage.
Yeah, they do. Alright, the reason for our lengthy absence after the last couple of episodes, we had fully intended, for us it's a whole week, you maybe a little bit more, but we fully intended to actually record more that week, and if you can tell by my voice, I got sick, and I was sick for a good solid, like, week, so
yeah.
Between being sick and working the normal job, I had not the time to record. I wanted to record really bad. You can, Windrider can attest to that, like, we talked about it, and I did not have the power and ability to record. I wanted to, but I was very, very sick. Okay, so we're not going that way
yet.
Wait,
did you kill the fat guy?
No, not yet. I know, but I wanted the thing. I didn't realize that thing was going to lead to my impending doom.
Well, the stones have a different texture than the rest of them. You should have suspected something.
Thanks for the heads up, okay?
Well, I mean, it wouldn't have been...
Windrider giving me the knowledge that I needed to... No, and basically, if you've watched any of our plays, like, you know, basically she'll tell me after everything happens, oh yeah, you should have did it that way.
No, I'm not going to tell you before.
On average.
Well, it depends on what it is. If it's something that's going to get a good reaction out of you, then I won't tell you.
Well, that was a fantastic reaction, so, I mean, like, mission accomplished there.
I'm going to say, you guys couldn't see his face,
kind of scared shitless, actually.
But his face was hilarious. Not going to lie.
I was pretty perturbed by that. I forgot there was one up here, too.
Yep.
God, these dudes do a frick ton of damage. I'm wondering if I'm even leveled enough over here on this. Come
remember,
on, buddy.
Your new game plus.
Yeah, no, I remember.
Okay.
I remember. You told me about this. You told me. You're like, hey.
Well.
That didn't work.
Careful. He does need more damage. Yep.
Whoa.
You died.
Wow, he did not stop attacking. I thought he was done.
No, you gotta keep going with those guys. They just go.
I thought all I needed to do was get near. Oh, no.
No, you gotta get right down on top of it. Careful.
Right. I get
careful,
it.
You're careful.
Happy.
Okay.
You're an unhappy panda. I get it. Well, why don't you come over here and be unhappy?
He's like, okay, I'll use the stairs.
Not what I was expecting. Not what I was hoping and praying for. Yes, come down. Yes, do that. No, down.
Yeah,
thank
go,
you.
Go. Yep.
Yeah, there we go.
Woo!
Alright, third time's the charm, right? Right, maybe actually.
Oh, kill him. Kill him.
You didn't die.
Nah.
Oy, yoy, yoy.
Really terrifying though.
Yeah, no,
like,
I
hollow
agree.
Thing going on.
They got the hollow man thing going on. Like, they're just no kinds of good. That is just a tease right there.
Well.
Alright, I keep hitting the bottom button to run because that's a Zelda
one.
Oh,
yeah.
Just like that Zelda attack. And eventually I'm going to get the hang of that, but I've been playing a lot of that Zelda.
Oh, I think that weapon's good that you picked
up. Oh, yeah, that's the lightsaber.
Yeah. You should pull it out.
Oh,
I didn't actually look at it.
Yeah, we'll take a look at the lightsaber. Aquamarine lightsaber, where are you?
I think it's that one next to your,
yeah, I can't use it, right?
Oh. Will it still glow? Oh, you need a lot of magic.
Guess so.
Oh, it is. It's cool. Yeah, I think if you have the magic required to use it, it gets longer and you can do stuff with it.
I think actually, maybe if you two-hand it, use it special. Yeah.
Oh.
If you use it special. It's special, it turns into a lightsaber.
Damn.
Yeah, but Bandit ain't got the magic for that.
Nope.
Bandit, the game is like, no, please don't. Game's like, I'll use my ice lightsaber.
Yeah.
Alright, is there anything else over here?
No, I don't think so.
Really?
I think it's just gonna fall.
Well, that was just disappointing. I thought that this was gonna be a whole area over here. There's gonna be mud kittens and vampire bats and warriors of doom. Any of those things, and or all of those things. I'm slightly disappointed.
Yeah.
Just slightly. I mean, like, I'm not, like, super disappointed. Look at all these guys just waiting for me. They're like, we're just waiting for the Bandit to come back.
Yeah.
Then, like, we're just waiting for him and his Chimaniacs. The Chimaniacs! All you guys are the Chimaniacs. If you missed that at the beginning, if you just skipped ahead a little bit, y'all are Chimaniacs now. So, congratulations. You've been upgraded.
Oh, careful. Get that second one.
Oh, hey-yo. Hey-yo.
Yeah.
I did. And then there's one down here. Wag! Alright, all you bitches and snitty titchums. The snitty titchums have been defeated!
That's right.
Oh, nope, not all of them. There's one right here. Bad snitty titchum. Whoa! Crawling snitty titchums!
Is that what they're going to be from now on?
They are going to be Snitty Titchums. And if you're wondering what a Snitty Titchum is, Your guess is as good as mine, but they are it. If there ever was a Snitty Titchum in the world of Snitty Titchuming, they would be it.
Well, I mean, that kind of suits them.
Yeah, you know, they look like Snitty Titchums. I mean, the last time I saw Snitty Titchum, I mean, this is kind of what it looked like. Is this supposed to be the library from the other area? It kind of reminds me of it almost.
Probably could be.
There's a thing over here.
Yep, there's a thing on the other side too.
Whoa. A murky hedge. Ah!
I don't think I went over here. I don't remember.
Bad! How dare you! With your murky headshots.
I know I got the one on the other. Oh, wait, no, yeah, I did. Okay, I was just. My direction was mixed up for a second there.
Telling you, man. Oh shit, what was that?
More
of those motherless.
Don't go too far outside.
Don't go make them out.
That angel's out there.
Oh yes, I've seen videos with these angels. With the Angelina Jolie creatures.
Oh yeah?
They are horrifying. Those are the worst kind of videos you'll ever see. Them Angelina Jolie videos.
Well.
It's like, hey. Some of them too maniacs out there are like, but Bandit, Angelina Jolie is a saint. Like, she is the most kindest, nicest person ever. And she's Lara Croft. She was the boob raider. Like, okay, that's your prerogative, man. If you like Angelina Jolie, that is fine. I'm not saying she's a bad person. I'm just saying that the angels kind of look like creepy Angelina Jolie.
The only thing I've really ever seen her in is Maleficent. Is that bad?
Well, she was very good in that. Let me tell you, I actually greatly enjoyed. Did you say there was something over here, or are you just blown?
No, I got my directions mixed up.
Okay, all right. Yeah. Well, I'm over here like running into the wall, and you're like, "No, oh, you got this."
Well, we were talking about again? Angelina Jolie. You don't crouch.
That's right. There is no crouch button, is there?
Nope.
There's no crouching tag here in Dragon. All right, this is where the angelings start showing up.
Better get going.
Oh boy!
Start rolling.
Bro, if there ever was a bro, be a bro and stop shooting me with your bro lasers.
Well, doesn't really care.
That looks cool though.
Yeah, it does.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go in here because there's no shooty laser guys over here that I know of.
No, there's no laser guys.
Alright, you guys look ominous.
There's other stuff in here, though. You know what I think is hilarious? Like, I mean, you've been watching me play a lot of Skyrim lately.
Oh, those are Black Knight dudes.
And you've seen how often I use a bow in that game. And yet, I, like, never use it in this game. You notice that?
Yeah, I have, actually. I don't know. I guess it's just a style of game. You know, like, there are some games that, you know, are conducive to bow. Come on, you can't hear me. You can't possibly.
Whoa, we're doing good. We're off to a good start. We're picking our asses.
We're off to a very good start right here, let me tell you. Here, you come back out here. Okay, don't come out there then. Alright, come here. You, come here. I gotta get one of you.
I don't think I feel like it works.
Yeah, but if I can get him one at a time, that's fine. He can bring the friend, but the friend was, like, far behind.
Yeah.
Oh! Uh-oh. In your booty! In your booty! In your chamaniac booty!
Has he just got, like, a flagpole and, like, stabbing you with it? Because that's what it looks like.
That's what it does look like, yeah. Oh, no! You didn't get completely wrecked! Oh, come on. You're literally... got like a quarter of a hearth left. You had a quarter of a hearth, man! And we're done. We win!
Is that what you do?
Yeah, isn't it? That's not what you do when you're playing this game. You don't get super peeped up and tell your friends to hide your kids and hide your wives and all that jazz. Anything hidden here?
I don't think so.
Potatoes or something. Oh, tell me that I still gotta go that way with the shooty angel thing. Soul of a champion? What was that noise? Be wary of hidden path?
I don't remember there being one. I know there's an out there.
Is that a hidden path? That's there's an out there. Well, it said be wary of hidden path.
I don't remember.
I mean, like, he could be lying. I mean, like, that's...
That's the thing.
That's, like, super... You know, that happens all the time in this game. People are like, oh, yeah, there's totally a thing here.
I was gonna say, I don't remember a one.
No thing about a thing.
Yeah, as far as I know...
I'm just gonna hit everything just to be safe. Everything. Just everything that looks like it's hittable. This guy, Steve, Tom, Dick, Harry. You know, isn't it funny that, like, not when I was a kid or around, you know, that was actually something that people said to indicate, like, the normal man. They said, oh, you know, every Tom, Dick, and Harry. And it's like, now, like, you say that, and it's like, and then people are like, you said, oh!
There's a lot of those. You probably should be rolling towards where he's going.
But, you know, isn't that a weird thing?
Well, my, parents were friends with, like, two different sets of people, and the guy, like, we called, like, both of the guys Dick. Like, that's just what we called them.
Fair enough. Well, I mean, it's a fairly common name, I guess, you know, like, when I was growing up, like, we actually had an electrician friend who lived on the base near where I lived, and he did a lot of electrical work in my house, like, that I grew up in as a child, and it's funny, because his name was, his last name was Dick.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And, but it was funny because his name was David Dick, so I feel like his parents just, like, literally, like, had no chill whatsoever. And his wife's name was Debbie Dick. So, was David and Debbie Dick,
and then
they had a daughter named, I believe it, her name was Samantha. When I was like, you broke the chain, guys. You really, I mean, like, if you were already that doomed, you should have just kept with the D's. You should have named her, like... Delina or Dick or something?
Delilah
would have been good.
Diane
Dick, man. Yes, I mean, like, absolutely. I mean, I think if you already are effed up and got that kind of crappy ass name and situation to begin with, that you might as well just go for the gusto.
I feel like that's the
keep
point
it up, man.
Where you should just be like, okay, I'm changing the
last name. Okay, this is bad. This area is all kinds
of
relevant.
Yeah! I don't think I fully explored that just because there were so many of them.
Oh, come on with this nonsense! The caster ones are the ones that are the worst! Oh my god, no! Murdered!
I don't want to be that person, but there was a bonfire not that far away.
Ugh! No, that's okay. The funniest thing, like, in my opinion for her, is that she literally, stumbled, I guess, into, like, one of the coolest glitches ever. Because, like, she stumbled into a glitch where she was fighting, and I only know because I've seen people fighting and I've seen her do it.
Yep.
The bat,
The twin demon
thing.
Yeah.
And she totally, like, freaking killed it before it actually turned into its second form.
Yeah, we just kept hitting it.
Because they just kept hitting it and kept hitting it and kept hitting it. And apparently...
The second, like...
Yeah, it was just, like, they were just like, oh, okay, that's cool.
Yeah, no, like, the second health bar came up, but it was just, like, nothing. And it was like, oh, okay, cool. But this was, like, you know, 5 or 6 tries deep, and it's like...
Yeah, like, she was already, like, pretty far into doing it. Oh, boy. That could have been a mistake. That probably was a mistake.
Yep.
Yeah, that was a mistake.
Yep.
Okay, well, fuck me in the duck.
Careful.
Oh,
you're really
on.
Taking chances
here.
At least you made it now. He's not fucking around.
Well, he's gonna be fucked up.
I said he wasn't fucking around. I don't know if that's got to do with him being fucked up. But...
Alright, will you stop, you panty waste? Alright, come on, man. Come at me, bro. Okay, he actually did come at us, not me.
Oh, that dude's back bad. Oh, he's serious now.
Yeah, nice. Well, you might be serious, but I'm cereal. No.
I was gonna say, is that really a good thing to be?
I guess. I don't know. I like cereal. I really do. Cereal's actually quite tasty.
It is.
Was it that way?
No. Like I said, I haven't explored like all
so
of that.
So it's this way?
Yeah.
Oof. Okay, well, we'll go this way. Is this where the Angel Debbie gun guys?
Well, you can kill the one angel, I think, over here. Like, if you can kill the... Yeah, that thing. Kill that thing. I didn't know about this.
Okay.
Take that, Angel.
He's
dead now.
Suck it. Yeah, you can eat a dick. Angel buddy? Angel boo? Oh, I got some weird noises coming from this area.
I was gonna say, that's gonna happen.
Okay. More
careful.
Of these things.
You
know, yeah.
Oh, God, hello.
Well, that happened.
Oh, they're crawling out of those muck pools. Okay.
Yeah, yay. That's the best. Yeah, you know what? Like, just fuck all of you.
Get that thing in the show. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I boned down.
Yo! Woo!
This is the most unnerving I've ever been in my life playing this game! Okay. Thank Jesus.
Like I said, it was literally not that far away.
Alright, that is perfect timing, because that actually means we can, like, sum this episode up. Alright, so, we are at the bonfire.
You might have killed an angel that hangs out around here. That might
have been...
No, maybe not.
Yeah, no, there probably is more worsey things coming. So that is the end of this episode,
look
so...
Look at the texture on that windmill. Look at that thing.
It's fabric.
I know, but...
It's a fabric windmill.
I know, but like, look at the texture.
Yeah, it's really nice. It's very well done.
I don't remember that when I was playing.
It's very, very well put together there. It definitely looks like warped linen.
I'm sorry.
All right, but anyways, sidetracked. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is Bandit Tamara Windrider. The lovely Windrider is here with me as always. Or 99% of the time.
Yep.
My Chimaniacs, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, and you are new, you can like, comment, and subscribe. You don't have to, but if you do, you want to see more, more is coming. We're going to be doing some more streaming stuff too soon. I did promise some people, or I mentioned to some people that I might be doing Horizon Zero Dawn. It's looking like now I'm going to keep with the Souls, actually. Windrider and I had a discussion, and I've never done Dark Souls 2. So we're going to go, after I finish this, we're going to go back to that. So
yeah,
I'm going to be even more frustrated. So yay! Alright, but if you enjoyed it, like I said, leave a comment, leave a like. You want to see more is coming. And thank you very much. Most importantly, love and peace!